Good afternoon, everyone. First, I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14 November every year in India. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. He loved children very much. Children fondly called him Tata Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born in Allahabad on 14 November 1889. He was the son of Motilal Nehru and Swarup Rani. He was educated in England and became a barrister. He always wore a red rose on his pocket. He loved children very much. Nehru's daughter Indira Gandhi was the first Prime Minister of India. Jawaharlal Nehru gave the slogan Haram Haram Hai. He is the great freedom fighter of India. He passed away in 1964. Happy Children's Day to all. Thank you.